County man is accused of using his neighbor's Wi-Fi signal to download child porn. The neighbor told federal agents he didn't know how to protect his Wi-Fi and had no idea it was used to commit a heinous crime. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us with a late-breaking story. And Bob, this case sends a chilling message about the importance of securing your wireless internet.
Well, Jim, to make that point, we went to the very first Orlando street that we chose, and we took our iPhone here to check for Wi-Fi networks. And again, here on this very first street, we found four homes and a business with their Wi-Fi signals unprotected. And the feds say their suspect did the same thing, was taking his neighbor's Wi-Fi signal to try to mask or cover up his own illegal downloads. Federal investigators say 60-year-old Juan Gonzalez was living in this Palm Bay home on Crocus Street when he started using his next-door neighbor's wireless internet signal to download and distribute child porn. Another neighbor is disgusted.
I think it's really kind of sick. But my first thought is computers are basically evil. When I see what's going on with people being hacked, and it's not actually the computer, it's the guy that's using it.
When the feds knocked on the door of Gonzalez's neighbor, that neighbor explained that his Wi-Fi signal was not password protected, because he did not know how. A spokesman for one of Central Florida's largest internet providers says all of their Wi-Fi signals come password protected. But if you buy your own wireless router, it's all on you.
That they need to set up this password, because if they don't, it's like leaving their front door open or giving your key to a stranger to the front door of your house. They can just go inside and do whatever they want.
On the first Orlando street we chose, at times half the wireless signals coming from homes on that block were unsecured, not protected. One resident, Mary Rutherford, was shocked to hear that.
I think they're very foolish for not protecting themselves.
Another resident on the street, Monroe Getz, says he won't use his computer unless the signal is locked.
Important. I mean, I want to see that little lock icon next to my Wi-Fi at all times.
When the feds finally caught up to Gonzalez, he had moved to another Palm Bay address. He allegedly admitted to downloading and distributing the illegal material for 10 years. And he is now facing multiple federal charges and is being held without bond in the Seminole County Jail. All new at 6 o'clock. We'll show you how to protect your Wi-Fi signal if you have any questions about it. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.